Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. We're the Dantes, and we're gonna open some crap. Okay? Freaking snowing in Texas today. That's crazy!
Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
We're the Dantes.
Do not feel threatened. My name is Rochelle.
I'm your favorite Donna.
And today we have a $7 a pop New Year's Day mystery box.
I don't know what's in it.
I don't either.
It's a surprise!
It's a surprise! Alright, so you guys know that we ordered the Black Friday mystery boxes from $7 a pop. Well, they did another one on New Year's Day, and they did 2020 mystery boxes. And I think the limit this time was 8, but I did not get 8. I don't remember how many I bought, but they were $19 a piece shipped. You get a $7 coupon in every single box or an Easter egg. They're doing Easter eggs. That contain like...
For New Year's.
Yes.
Not for Easter.
No, for New Year's. But the Easter eggs can contain coupons, gift cards, pop protectors, just all kinds of free stuff. And I think there were only 50 Easter eggs.
I see six boxes right there.
So I bought 6. Chances of getting one of the higher grails, not going to happen. I know somebody got the top grail, which was the blue suit, Mr. Incredible, which is valued at over like $1,200, I think, for one pop. So I know I didn't get that, but I remember I showed you the video of them talking about like this box and coming out, and they had quite a few grail pulls from these boxes. So,
all right.
I don't know, but I'm hoping for an Easter egg, but you guys know I really want the coupons.
See, look, it's a mystery.
It is a mystery. So here are our 6 boxes. So you do 3, I do 3, but choose wisely. I want this one.
Okay. All right, these are my 3.
All right, so they should have double bubble in all of these, which that's their thing, and a coupon or an Easter egg. Okay, so I'm just going to do this starting with box number 1, and they should all come with the $7 a pop pop protectors. You might like this one.
What it is.
Oh, this one has a coupon, no Easter egg. Let me put that aside. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Boom!
Hey, it's a Ninja Turtle!
So our first mystery pull is Michelangelo 8-bit from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Heroes in a half shell. Turtle power!
So this is really fun. Haven't really seen any of these. They might be older. I don't know, but that's cool. Michelangelo, pull number 1.
I like the Ninja Turtles.
And a $7 coupon. She's not letting me see.
Oh, I am giving this to my sister-in-law.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I am.
Which one?
Well, see, we got the double bubble.
Yep, okay.
I am giving this one to my sister-in-law.
Which sister-in-law? You got 2 of them.
Here is the coupon.
Ooh, okay, so no Easter egg, but another coupon.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Jennifer's getting this one.
Oh, okay. Is that Brett the Hitman Hart?
Brett the Hitman Hart. I am shipping this to Kansas for Jenny.
Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Oh, it's not the new one. The new one, he has his signature pink sunglasses on. Is this 2016, I think? Ooh! But he has, like, his whole outfit on there. And growing up, me and my sister were really big into wrestling when it was WWF. And because of my aunt and uncle. And she loves Bret the Hitman Hart. So that's really cool.
Yep.
I don't know. I like this one.
No, Jenny's getting it.
Yeah. Apparently, I don't remember this because I have a bad memory. But apparently, I loved the Bushwhackers, which were the bald twins.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. But that's cool. Okay. Mystery box number 3. Oh, we have an Easter egg. We have an Easter egg. Okay. Okay. So there's no coupon in this one because we have a special prize in the Easter egg. Okay. You ready?
I'm ready.
What is it?
Peter Parker!
Oh, it's Peter Parker from Spider-Man Homecoming. So whenever we were watching all of the Marvel movies, this is one that we could not watch because it's not on Netflix. But look at that. We have Peter Parker. And I do want to see this because he seems a little kooky. So, well, that's cool. All right. Another Marvel pop.
What's in the Easter egg?
Oh, yes. The Easter egg. The most important part. Okay. So we have a piece of paper.
Well, we win.
I don't know. We had a handful of pretty awesome prizes. Congratulations, you found an Easter egg. Ooh, we got $25 gift card to 7booksapop.com. Just take a picture of this slip along with the egg and email it to them. Be sure to tell us your shipping address, which I guess do they have virtual gift cards? I don't know. But we got a $25 gift card to 7booksapop.com.
Cool.
Yay!
All right.
Oh, that's so fun. I hope we get another Easter egg.
All right.
Probably unlikely, but.
Let's see what we got here.
Okay. Pop number 4.
It's a surprise. Don't be peeking.
I want to know.
No. Oh, it's upside down.
Is there an Easter egg?
Okay.
Is there an Easter egg?
There's not an Easter egg. But okay. I would never have bought this one for myself, but I kind of like that we have it.
Okay, I'll take the coupon.
Coupon.
Yikes.
Card.
Yes. Oh, and we shared it in our last one, but just in case, there's the schedule for 7booksapop.com. Awesome, I'm there all 3 days, just in case. You never know.
All right, you ready?
Yes. What do we got? Is that Princess Diana?
It's Princess Diana.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is Diana, Princess of Wales, and I just bought the Duke and Duchess of Sussex right before Christmas, the 2-pack, so this is our next royal.
Before they decided they didn't want to be no more.
Yeah, well. And there is a look at the whole collection, so that's really awesome. I think this is an older one, you know, 2 or 3 years old, but hey.
Oh, like I said, it's not one that I would have bought for myself, but I kind of like that we have it.
Yeah, we're going to keep that because we have a slight obsession with the royal family.
Just a little bit.
Who doesn't?
I love the crown.
Okay, my last mystery box. Don't see an Easter egg, and we do have another coupon. Don't be looking. Don't be peeking. Don't be peeking. I'm not even peeking. Okay, we ready?
Ready, Freddy. Dumbo!
This is Diamond Edition Dumbo.
Ooh, oh, cool! We didn't have Diamond Dumbo.
No, we only have one. We have Baby Dumbo from the Hot Topic box that came out like last January? December or January of last year?
Well, that's cool.
Diamond Edition Dumbo. He's so cute!
Yeah, I'm kind of liking the Diamond Editions.
Okay, I know, they're awesome. Okay, so, last pop. Make it a good one.
We got some pretty good ones.
And I started thinking, like, which ones are we not going to keep? But I kind of like them all.
Well, I'm not keeping Bret Hart. I'm giving that to y'all sister.
Have an Easter egg.
No Easter egg.
That's okay. A one is awesome.
All right.
I'll take the card and coupon.
Coupon and card. Oh, I think this one might be going to y'all mama.
Uh-oh. Is it Game of Thrones?
Mm-hmm.
What have we got?
White Walker.
Okay.
She doesn't have this one. She only has the pops that we've given her from Game of Thrones.
Which she loves. And we don't watch Game of Thrones. We've tried to watch it twice, I think? Once?
Once. We tried it once, and we didn't even make it through the first episode.
But I do want to check it out one day. But, yeah, that could definitely go to Mom. If she wants it. I don't know anything. He looks kind of evil.
She'll like it. It's Game of Thrones.
It's true. So there we have the White Walker.
All right.
So these were our 6 pulls from the New Year's Day mystery boxes from 7 Bucks a Pop. And I think we'll definitely give this one to my mom if she wants it. If not, my little sister.
Yeah, Brittany will like it.
And then this one, since you're going to give it away to my big sister.
I love you, Jenny.
I guess the rest of them will keep.
I think so, yeah.
I think so, too. Maybe not Peter Parker, if any. Only because we haven't seen it. But I do want to see it.
Yeah.
Because he is kooky and quirky and because he's a kid, but yeah, these are really fun. I really like these. So leave a comment down below. Let us know which of these six pops are your favorite. And that's everything I have to share with you guys today. So thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in our next video.
Bye.